Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon. I am your host, MeleeWizard, and since there's some open spots here, I figured I might as well start here. And yay, I can one-shot those stupid things! Okay, I feel better now. And I see there's... fire armor over there? Yes. Oh, yeah, this place is nowhere near as bad as it used to be. Whoa, hello. Doesn't make them any less irritating, but they're a lot less lethal. Where? Okay, there's something up there. Ah. Maybe it'd help if I actually use some of my abilities, which... that might shorten the travel time a little bit, maybe? What do we have? Ooh, hearts. I needed the super jump even for that. Alright. Okay, so I got that out of the way. Alright, so what is next? And, oh, can't bust anything there. Ooh, one-shot them too! Alright. I like a lot. Arm guard. Don't I have at least one of those? I have five of them. Never mind. So was there? Yes, there is one up higher. And there is a save point, which... you know what? I'm going to go ahead and make use of it. One can never be too careful, especially considering the last time I was here. Why am I even bothering grabbing the arm guards? Although, considering how many leather armors I have, I guess... whatever. Aha. So what kind of upgrade do we have here? Oh. Alright. Ah, darn you. Haha, I did find the sweet spot. Ooh, more HP. Always good. I think this is the way, ultimately, this is the way to the battle arena, if memory serves. Ooh! Manticore card! Haha. So... maybe it's something I have to get hit for? No. Okay, so that's not doing much. Might as well see... huh. Ha Aha, so it can hit twice. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, so Manticore is poison. Alright. Seems kind of odd that I'd be getting it from a Thunder Demon, but, okay, I see where I'm at now. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not taking as much damage from these guys right now. Aha. Okay, so what kind of loveliness do we have here? Nope. Alright. I was wondering if these guys drop magic gauntlets. Of course, I have four of them, but it's definitely... Well, goodness knows how much I'm using them now, but... Okay, so those require four hits. Let's see. Feels like there should be a secret room there, but I'm not sure. Oh, okay, right. That's me. Man, I am just being super careless right now. If nothing else, I think by the battle arena, I want to say there's a warp point. So, even if... Because I really have no intention of going there, at least not now. Because I know I have no shot of going through there for reasons that'll explain when I actually get there. Let's see. Wait, so there's something down here? Oh, that's a one way. Okay. I think that actually might be a one-way from the battle arena, now that I think about it. I see you there. Getting anti-curse items would be nice right about now, but I guess that's not in the cards for me. Okay. Where Jaguar? And it requires more than two hits. Fine. Okay. Now that I see you there. Maybe I should have saved before coming here. That probably would have been a wise move. Oh geez, more grizzly bears. Okay. Okay, so I can't duck the bullets. Fair enough. Oh yeah, I'm just glad these things aren't as threatening as they used to be. Well, might as well see what we got here. Okay. Ah, there's the warp point. Okay. So that's good to know where that is. Ooh. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. And there's the battle arena. As I said, I don't think I'm going to be going through here because this area will wreck my face. Although of more immediate concern, besides the fact that I'm cursed and I'm about to die, is the fact that I haven't come across a save point in a while. Oh dear. Apparently, no, I am not. No. Oh dear. And I'm going to take advantage of this. I thought there was a save point close by me, but I guess not. So where am I now? Yeah, I will take advantage of this because the enemies here will do next to nothing. Oh, I have to go around the other way, apparently, right? Yeah. Although, the fact that my health bar actually has no red in it whatsoever is kind of nerve-wracking. But, oh jeez. Oh dear. Enemies got upgraded again! Where's... okay. I went the wrong way. But at least I despawned those two. So that hopefully I can get into here without dying. Okay. Ooh, my. That could have been really bad. But now, where do I want to go? I see a spot down here that I can go to. Oh geez, didn't see you there. Eight, nine, okay. probably really have no reason to fight these things except for the experience, but... Hey, experience means I get stronger, which means killing these things will become easier. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Well, hey! Speaking of level ups, there we have one right there. Okay, so where to from here? Yeah, it looks like that area up in the middle is definitely something that looks interesting, but it also, I think it looks kind of endgamey. So I think I want to try and explore other places first. Basically, places that look like they'll be dead ends with power-ups at the end. And the first one might as well be right up here. And might as well try and kill one of... Try and kill one of these guys just to see if I can get a drop from them or something. And of course not. Okay then. So I see no reason to fight you because, yeah, you do a lot of damage. Okay, that was kind of awkward. So how far? I do have to go up a good ways. I think there's... isn't there the brain floats up here? Or... I guess not. Oh... Oh! Well, dang it. Werehorse. It's not, doesn't do nearly as much damage, but... you know what? I'm safe here. Yeah, I'm taking full advantage of my... meats, as opposed to the spiced meat that... Okay. Aha! Yeah, methinks I don't want to fight those things more than I have to. And of course I'm just being completely stupid and reckless again. Surprise, surprise. And we've got magic. Magic is always good. How many times am I gonna say that? Or something like it? I don't know. Well, at least I was able to keep my boomerang. That's always a positive thing. Oh, jeez. Yeah, screw that noise. So where do I want to go next? There's a couple spots down here. here. Which door do I want to go in? There is one spot. I might as well knock this one out. Miracle armband? What the heck does that do? Luck increases while equipped. Not as much as the luck ring does, obviously. But it does improve a couple other things. Yeah, sure, why not? If I happen to come across another full-on luck ring, I'll probably equip that. Though I think that's the zombie thief farther down. So am I close? Yes, I am close to where I need to be. Ironic, and accidentally using a boomerang and gain hearts back from it. Ooh, more health. Especially good, considering that I was at half health. Holy cow, the fact that I'm doing this much damage, I don't care who the enemies are that I'm doing it to. That is just an insane amount of damage. Well, getting potions and mind restores, that's always a good. Hold on. Nope, wrong way. Alright, so there was just a couple more things over this way. I think this is where the zombie thieves were. Uh-huh. Luck ring. Do I hear luck ring? No, but I'm getting bronze armors. For whatever pointless venture that is. Frozen Shade? Here of all places? Okay. Alright, so what do we have over here? Oh, jeez. Alright, so is there more? Yes, there is something more up the machine tower. Since I can kind of shortcut my way up there now, wait. Oh, okay, so I can just go up this way. Oh, yeah, this is nice. I think there was a card I could get from the heat shades that I don't think I had gotten yet. So I feel inclined to... Aha! Jupiter card. Ah, okay. Oh, it's this sort of thing. Okay. Ah. Okay. That's basically spawns. Wow! That does some decent damage there. And I have no idea what the heck that does. Okay. Let's see. Yes, here we are. Oh, I could have come here with the wall jump. Not that it matters now, but another miracle armband. Huh. As a reminder, what the... That would increase my defense and intelligence, but lower my luck by a good 50. Yeah, no. I think I'm going to end things off here. Just because, this video's starting to run a little long, and I think there are a couple... I think there's one more spot that I want to check out just to the south of me here. So that's definitely an option. There's a couple spots to the south here, actually. So I'm just gonna see what stuff I can find before going to what I think might be endgame territory, as I had mentioned before. So I guess until next time, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.